My name is Geoffrey Ruta. I'm from Kenya. I'm studying Masters in Computer Science at ECU. I came to Perth because it's a multicultural society and it's a safe city where you can interact with people freely, and I found also that people living there are nice people. I chose to study my degree at ECU because ECU is a world-class university and has got modern facilities such as a library where you can access 24 hours any time of any minute, and you can use the best facilities, having the latest tools that are used in the industry. Lecturers at ECU give us projects that are really challenging, and they bring these problems from the real life situation. After solving them, you get self-confidence, you get to know more about what's happening outside. In one of my units, lecturer gave us a simulation problem where you need to simulate a real life situation in a computer, and this is really challenging because it was my first time, and with the support of the lecturer, I was able to come up with a solution that was really interesting to me. ECU offers work integrated learning, which means it's a 6-month internship out of university. Completing these internships allows me to build networks and have an industry experience. This could open up a door to future employment. I recommend Perth to be a study destination because it's really a cool environment, and it has got good climate. They have got nice people, and you won't regret being in Perth.